in her seat. Now, Arunachal Pradesh, that's one state where the Congress can sit back, relax and say yes, it has swept the elections there. My colleague Kishalai Bhattacharjee sent us this report.
The day of counting in Arunachal Pradesh is like the finale of a grand festival for the voters, which visits every 5 years. That's because the manner in which the voters are voted. Reportedly, this was the most expensive election, with each candidate spending over crores of rupees to woo the voters, perhaps defeating the very idea of conducting a free and fair election. Tubar.com.